Once upon a time, a tank in a small remote village, not very far away from the banks of the mighty river, went dry. The farmers of the village could not cultivate their lands during the summers due to scarcity of water, so the villagers slowly started encroaching the lake bed. Few people were worried about losing the lake, which would have led to further water problems, so they planted long thorny trees on the lake bed. The trees grew and the encroachment stopped. During the rains, the lake was filled, and during the summers, the water from the river filled the lake. Farmers started growing their crops throughout the year. The lake with the thorny trees attracted birds for roosting and nesting. The droppings of the birds fertilized the nearby fields, and the water birds attracted different varieties of birds and mammals, which in turn kept the field invading creatures in control. This little story of coexistence and a beautiful relationship between man and birds is not a made-up story. This story unfolded into reality at a village called Anka Samudra in Bellary district. The beauty of this place is unparalleled, and no words or images can capture the true essence of this place. This is an example of how sheer hard work, patience, contribution, and active involvement of the forest department and the locals has transformed a village tank into a piece of heaven even during these days of rapid urbanization. It is truly inspiring and praiseworthy. A call to all photographers and nature lovers, a small contribution in any form in creating small patches of wilderness around your area will go a long way in ensuring we are indeed living in a beautiful world.